We are proud to introduce our brand new line of smart attic fans. This innovative product has an unparalleled design and the controls to match. Cool and protect your home smarter in any climate zone or season. The AFG Smart ES 3.0 is our most energy-efficient smart attic gable fan. Designed and built right here in the USA, this fan comes with a handguard for safety. A heavy-duty steel housing for long-lasting use. Computer-balanced fan blades for efficient cooling. Built-in mounting tabs with anti-vibration pads for whisper-quiet operation. And a 3-speed ultra-energy-efficient electronically commutated motor. Our dedication to American-built designs and high-quality products allows each of our fans to lead the industry with a 15-year warranty. The new Smart Attic Fan Control automatically turns your fan on and off whenever you want it to using custom or seasonal presets and allows you to monitor the conditions in your attic. Best of all, with our patent-pending Smart Mode, the fan will automatically adjust speed based on the attic temperature, proactively cooling your attic. This fan pulls cool, fresh air into your attic vents throughout your attic and then back out your attic vents automatically. Keep your attic up to 50 degrees cooler for just a few pennies per hour. Our Smart Attic Fan line is here to revolutionize how you cool, ventilate, and protect your home.
Shutter exhaust fans are utilized to cool and ventilate a variety of spaces, including greenhouses, garages, attics, and sheds. But existing fans on the market are often loud, cause vibrations, and use excessive power. The Airlift Series by AC Infinity is a new generation of EC motor shutter fans that are smarter, quieter, and more energy efficient. Our system features a programmable controller that will automatically adjust airflow in response to changing temperatures and humidity. The controller features an alarm system, timer, and backup memory. Containing an EC, or electronically commutated motor, our fans use automatic modulation pulses to stabilize the motor and increase its performance, resulting in up to 40% increased efficiency. In comparison, AC-powered shutter fans simply suppresses the voltage to stall fan speeds, forcing its motor to heat up and vibrate loudly. We designed the Airlift series to perform in harsh environments. The fans feature a heavy-duty steel shutter. The entire unit is also certified IP44 sealed to prevent dust and liquids from entering. The series is available in various sizes ranging from 10 to 36 inches. AC Infinity, smarter heating, cooling, and ventilation.
Thank you. as clean as the world's most pristine places on Earth. That's what Broan-NuTone is helping families come home to every day. Broan-NuTone is improving your life by improving the air you and your loved ones breathe. Our innovative ventilation products are designed to clean and freshen the air around you and to look as good as they perform. It's exactly why we're the leaders in home ventilation. Going about daily life at home generates excess humidity and increases harmful chemicals in the air. But we're here to help you make sure your home is safer, cleaner, more comfortable, and full of fresh air. While you get ready for your busy day, Broan-NuTone products are quietly working to better your air quality. As you work to stay healthy, we're working to keep the air you breathe healthier. When you're nurturing the ones you love, we're busy removing harmful, unseen particles. As you take care of your family, Broan-NuTone products are quickly improving the air in your home. So when you go to bed at night, you have the comfort knowing that each breath your family takes inside is as clean as the air outside. Broan-NuTone. Come home to fresh air.
A few pieces have been moved on your fan during shipping to avoid damage, so you will need to correct this before you install it. For belt drive models, you will need to remove the hardware and remount the motor on top of the struts. Position the fan belt on the pulleys and adjust it to have about 1/2 inch of deflection. Remember that over-tightening the belt will increase noise and severely shorten the fan's lifespan. Tighten the fan blade set screw and make sure the hub of the fan assembly is facing up. For direct drive fans, the fan blade is on backwards. You will need to remove and reinstall it with the blades half in and half out of the hub and the hub facing up. We recommend completing the wiring of the motor on direct drive models before the blade is replaced. Once the fan is properly assembled, you can push it up diagonally through the opening, or just take it up through another attic opening. Place the frame on top of the facing, and draw alignment marks around the base of the assembly. Secure the fan to the facing using nails or screws. Finally, you need to install the shutter. Draw alignment marks on the ceiling 7/8 of an inch away from the edges to indicate the outer edges, and install the shutter using the white-headed wood screws provided with your fan. Caulk the seams to ensure an airtight seal, and you're done with installing your fan using the joist out method. Now we will go over how to install your fan using the joist in method. Once you find a spot to install your fan and remove the surrounding insulation, align the shutter vane with the closest ceiling joist, so the joist is in the center of the opening. Find the center on the ceiling and draw a line along that point. Use that line to draw the dimensions of the shutter opening, then cut along the lines to create the shutter opening. Use lumber of the same dimensions to create a frame along the edges of the opening, and nail them to the joists and drywall. Replace the insulation around the frame. Then, use 2x6 boards to create a square facing with the inside dimensions being the same size as the shutter opening. After that, you just need to install the fan and shutter in the same way as stated before. Just make sure the louvers are running parallel to the joist. Wiring your fan. Now that your fan has been installed, you need to wire it in the two switches provided with the fan. You will need to switch off the circuit breaker to the area before beginning wiring. Install the two switches in a double gang UL listed wiring box in a wall close to the fan. Connect the bottom right terminals of both switches with the jumper wire. The incoming black power supply wire connects to the top right terminal of the on-off switch. The incoming white common wire connects to the white common wire from the motor. The black high-speed wire from the motor connects to the top right terminal of the high-low switch. The red low-speed wire from the motor connects to the bottom left terminal of the high-low switch. grounding wires from the incoming wire and motor connect together and to the top left terminals of both switches. After finishing the wiring, flip the circuit breaker back on and test the switches to make sure that everything works. Operation. This fan cools your home by pulling in cooler air from the outside through open windows and doors and pushing hot air up to the attic. Never operate the fan without open windows or doors, as a lack of proper airflow will cause the fan to stop. Also, never operate this fan while a fire is burning in a fireplace, as it can draw the smoke and soot out of the chimney and into the house. We hope you enjoy your newly installed whole house fan. For further questions, please see our contact information listed here to get in touch with us.